Harper plays the position that Judge and Stanton do in the corner, so there is that. But I think that's taking a narrow view of it. Harper is one player on the open market. You know who else is a free agent next offseason? Manny Machado, Josh Donaldson, and maybe Clayton Kershaw. So, yes, there were a lot of rumors about Harper, but who cares? You know, if they want to get a third baseman, Machado and Donaldson are both awesome. Obviously, different ages and different skills, but either of them could work. And heck, if they made a run at Kershaw, you talk about improving your starting pitching, that would be phenomenal. So I don't view it as they're boxing themselves in or whatever. The deal was on the table for them. Castro and a couple of prospects have to make that trade. It's a monster deal. There are no bad outcomes here for the Orioles.